such love and sorrow meet. O thorns compose so rich a
thank thee, dearest friend.
Father's love for us, how vast beyond all measure, that he should give his only Son to make a wretch his treasure. How great the pain of searing loss, the Father turns his face away, as wounds which mark the chosen one bring many sons to here.